And they are off in the 126th Belmont. And Go for Gin bounces right out to the lead. Tabasco Cat was out second, and Ulysses came out third. Chris McCarron is racing well off the rail. He'll be floating Tabasco Cat wide to their outside, Ulysses, and Strode's Creek has a big opening toward the inside. McCarron is in the five path with Go for Gin, and he is the leader. Tabasco Cat right there with him through an opening quarter of 23 4/5 seconds. And Strode's Creek is surprisingly close to the early pace. Ulysses can be no better than fourth in the early going. He's now edged into third on the outside, and Strode's Creek settles nicely in fourth position. At the back are Signal Tap and Amethos as the field makes their way into the backstretch with Go for Gin dictating the pace here. They run a half mile in a strong 47 2/5 seconds, and they begin their long journey up the backstretch. Go for Gin in front. Tabasco Cat still sitting, prompting second on the outside. To their outside, long shot Ulysses. And Strode's Creek has settled comfortably into a rhythmic stride about 3.5 lengths from the lead with 6 furlongs to run. Still lingering at the back of the pack are long shot Signal Tap and Amethos. They continue their run up the backstretch. Go for Gin, tracked intently by Tabasco Cat. The favorite Strode's Creek edges into third position, but Go for Gin is letting it out a notch. Go for Gin now striding away by 2 lengths. Tabasco Cat running second with a half mile to run. And Strode's Creek is being asked for his best, but he's dropped 6 lengths from the lead. And Go for Gin is in full stride. 3 furlongs from the wire of the Belmont Stakes. Tabasco Cat still chasing in second position. And farther back, Strode's Creek is driving third. 5 lengths from the lead, Signal Tap and Amethos. And they're coming to the top of the stretch here in the Belmont. And Go for Gin is tested by the Preakness winner, Tabasco Cat. And the battle is joined at the top of the stretch. Tabasco Cat has forged past Go for Gin. Strode's Creek is third. Pat Day and Tabasco Cat are in front with 100 yards to come. Go for Gin and Strode's Creek. And here's the wire. And Tabasco Cat will prevail to win the 126th Belmont. And a jubilant Pat Day raises his whip in victory. It was close for second between Go for Gin and Strode's Creek, and the final time was 2:26 and 4.